Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to my channel. If you haven't heard, Cat Williams is on the scene again after his viral, and I mean mega viral, interview with Shannon Sharp, aka Uncle Shay Shay. He recently reacted to SNL making a parody of his appearance on Club Shay Shay, and he had this to say.
They're really showing you how they feel about you. You know what I mean? So for Saturday Night Live to have an impression of me and have a woman do that means they think I'm a... There has never been a person that has been parodied 9 times on Saturday Night Live and yet never been invited other than me. So I, at this point, take it as a badge of honor that they don't with me.
He also was featured in GQ Magazine's Men of the Year issue, The Man Who Opened the Portal. And he had this to say about Diddy. He went to say, "So when I was a young man, Tupac was my favorite artist. I love Pac, and I felt like we were kindred spirits. So if I hear you were responsible for knocking my off, I don't give a what job I end up being in. I don't care how things go. If I could get a way to get you, that's what I'm all about. I just don't like you walking around scot-free, because you a demon, and I know demons are powerful. But I know why they're powerful. It's cold spiritual warfare going on out here in the real world. And part of my job is not to lose focus on that." So what are your thoughts down below? We haven't talked about my boy Cat Williams in a long time. And he's back, y'all. And the photos really came out nice. So let me know your thoughts down below. Do you think you need to sit down? Or do you think he should keep talking? And do you think he should be more accepted and get more roles? I mean, he broke the internet. And he is trending. So all right, guys. Again, let me know your thoughts down below. And it's good to hear from y'all again. And I will be back with much more content. Hit the like, subscribe, and notification bell. I will catch you on the next video. Peace.